Hey guys, Dixie here, and you're watching AveBot TV with some gameplay footage of Blam Down Other Fury. Came out today on Steam the 30th of August, and let's down different sliders. Unity game we saw. I haven't checked my control, but it's Unity, it should probably working. Yeah, it started on my wrong monitor. Anyway, typical bad Unity game, but let's see. Okay, forced, I like there's only MSAA and well. You can go really high, this is like 4K at the moment, but I mean, looks pretty simple graphic wise. Okay, WASDA accepts more than two mouse buttons, so that's cool. Some fucking AAA titles don't do that, so I think we checked everything here. Credits, a bunch of people, cool. Back to menu, okay, there's survival, I haven't checked that one. Maybe we should just make ourselves familiarize with the game. I think it's twin stick shooter. It says so. I have no idea. Let's play Cow and Chaos. Oh yeah. Rosa was the sweetest cow in all the world. Oh yeah. She gave me butterflies in all four of my stomachs. Wow. Damn. Oh, they're both female? Whoa. We used to eat grass and pass gas all day long, until one day. You have lived your entire life on this farm with your herd. There used to be more of you, but lately your comrades have gone missing one by one. Search your girlfriend Rosa in the pastures, explore the farm. Yeah, so we have dash, double jump, I don't know what else. Why are you my little buttercup? Better check the pastures. Okay. Are those the pastures? Let's check the farmhouse. How often can I dash? Not that often. Wow, I can't hit anything yet. Okay, I think we need to go this way. What about here? Did you ship them? But this morning had some meat on them tomb. And about what? Didn't understand what the fuck he was freaking talking about. Searching for my girlfriend here. My cowfriend. Not this way then. Fuck it, let's go up. Should just follow the... This is standard compass, shows north. But then again... Maybe not. Don't forget your bazooka, right mouse button. Whoa. My sweet did... Buttercup was gone. Joe had taken her from me. Oh yeah. Put my foot down. Whoa. My heart was cloven as my hooves. But deep within... Something boiled over. Whoa. The mutation came like a storm, leaving me forever changed. Damn. I'll have my Rosa back, no matter the cost. Counting on it. Oh my god. Final hands incoming. Damn, this is awesome. Do I have a reward button? Or automatically rewards? That bazooka just ignores the farmland. I'm Mona Lisa? Oh, I just noticed. They opened the gate? Yeah, that direction. Oh, this one here, yep. Let's go. This is good buildings to increase chaos. Got it. Oh, they shoot as well? Can't touch this! Increase chaos. Alright, we'll talk. You took the truck with all the other cows and headed east. Got it. Yeah, I just... That double jumping cow though, damn. I love it. Victory achieved, what? I didn't get my cow back. Yeah, nothing was left of the farm, just ashes and coals. Yeah, my home was gone, but somewhere out there my heart was still beating. I'm coming for you. Rose was still out there somewhere. Nice, chaos 3. I don't know, is that good? Moo. I like to move a lot in World of Warcraft. We should check survival as well. I know you want to find Rose and I believe I can help, but we're not safe here. Go up the tunnels to the valley, then we can talk. A friend. It's a bull, obviously. Or a panda. Okay. This way. We're on the road! Oh my god. Chaos. Oh shit. Oh my god, they're driving fast. Just one more to go, okay, this way. Oh shit. Yeah, suck it boys. I don't like how when moving this way, you can barely see where you're going. Oh, I think I got hit by a car. I can destroy that. Got it then. Yeah. Uh oh. Oh, the body standing. The cow's cradle, where I first met Cappy. Was it on down? Oh, there is the helper. You still served a mean Murgarita though. Cappy told me that he had once been an obedient animal like me. He started fighting back after one of the little humans poked his eye out. Ooh. At first I was on the fence about this whole operation. I mean, who'd ever heard of the Revengers initiative? In the end, Cappy convinced me. He was good at that sort of thing. Oh, I'm so big and he's so small. Aerial extraction, what? Can destroy the bar. Victory achieved. Whoa. Cappy knew all about Joe and his pack of meat eaters. More like Chappy. His team of formerly mistreated animals were called the Revengers. Oh yeah. Just because you are an animal does not mean you should be treated like one. Well, the Revengers were fighting back and they could help me find Rosa. I didn't ask questions, that's all I took to get me on board. Let's go. Okay, let's check survival. Looks awesome. Windmill Hill. Bring them. Next. He misses drastically. Oh yeah, the music. Keep him in the groove. Whoa, what's this? Little kids. Fire! Upgrade. I don't know what upgrade that was, but I'll take it. Whoa! Next. Now we're talking. Oh yeah, destroy everything. Just wait it a little bit up. Good morning, faster. I have no idea. I'll go with this. What's this? Oh, you can even get health? Oh, GG. Need to destroy this windmill on Don Quixote. Got the tank? Try my bazooka. Moozooka. Bro. They look like small stallions. Oh my god, I missed. Yeah. Next. I've destroyed everything. I reached 5, I don't know. Uh oh. Uh oh. Here boy, here. Here boy, here. Oh no, I misfired. Bombastic bovine, I don't know what that means. It looks awesome. Whoa! Oh my god! I got wasted! Awesome, what an awesome game. Plam down other fury. Four. I don't see position here. Oh well. Maybe now. I don't know, man. Rage quit. There we go. What a nice game. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm Dingsy, and this was Avebat TV with some gameplay footage of Blime Down Other Fury. Rate the video, follow the channel for more content. Follow me on Twitter @Avebat for shits and giggles. And I'll see you next game.